Howdo and welcome back to the channel. So today, heading to Scotland on the Benelli and heading up for the PMBA Hope Academy finale, where we're hoping that Ethan's going to get a top 10 finish of the series in his first ever event. So yeah, as you can see, just heading up to Scotland, about to hit the border, so I'll see you on the trails. And I would just like to point out, after this trip, the Benelli has been to England, Scotland and Wales, all of them in the first 6 months of owning the bag. And straight from the off on stage one, Ethan's pulling away. So yeah, we're just getting a good view of what the track's like and not actually of how Ethan's riding. So it's also probably worth mentioning as well, this is Ethan's first run on a new bike, Marin Alpine Trail Carbon. So yeah, it's completely different to the other ones, which is 29er. And yeah, he's just getting used to it. Now starting on second stage, bit of an uphill to begin with. GoPro effect there, where you can't actually see how far uphill it is, but yeah, it is a bit of an incline there. And again, Ethan's pulled away again, straight out into the distance. Not sure what happened here, encountered a little problem, but he's back on it and away he goes. And now let's pass the camera over to Ethan. And a weekend on the bikes wouldn't be the same without a crash. So here you go. And after that bit of impact there, we get to see the Fox 38 doing the job. So Ethan was stopping there on the trail to make sure Ryder was okay, but carried on, and with that got an overall of the series 5th, and on the day finished 7th, so fair play to him. On for next year, just want to thank Escape for the kit, and thank you all for watching as well. If you like it, subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and I'll see you on later.